What's up, Grizzlies? I'm Anthony Smith Jr., bringing you your third episode of the G News Sports Wrap for the 2019-2020 school year. On this episode, we will be highlighting volleyball and football. On Tuesday, October 1st, the girls' volleyball team played Nansman River and won another easy match, 3-0. The set scores were 25-21, 25-13, and 25-16. Morgan Fortune had 11 digs. Natalie Brink had 6 blocks. Chloe Kalani had 6 aces, 5 digs, 3 kills, and 2 blocks. And Erica Anderson had 14 kills, 6 aces, and 7 digs. Great job on your win, ladies. On September 30th, the boys' volleyball team finished their night with a win after beating Indian River in 4 sets with a score of 3-1. The set scores were 20-25, 26-24, 28-26, and 25-19. Andrew Lucky had 13 kills against the Braves. Amari Williams added 12 kills. Logan McConnell had 16 kills and 5 aces. And Connor Spencer had 18 digs. Last Friday, the football team beat the Lakeland Cavaliers with a score of 34-6. Damani Ward finished the game with 100 receiving yards and 2 touchdowns. Kadari Cuffey rushed for 137 yards and 1 touchdown. And Stephen Milan and Trey Lancaster also finished the night with a touchdown and the big win. The Grizzlies will be playing Indian River Braves tonight at home. Come out and show your school spirit in the Red Sea. And that concludes your third episode of the G News Sports Wrap. I'll be back next week with more information on our school sports teams. But before we leave today, we want to give a special shout out to Grizzly alumni Grant Holloway for finishing first place in the 110 hurdles at the World Championships this past Wednesday. Some lucky Grizzlies had a chance to witness a special moment in Grizzly history in the Forum. Here's a look at what happened that day.